Hey, it's Steve O'Brown. In today's Entertainment City, we're talking to Nicole Kidman about her new movie that messes with us from the very first frame, The Killing of a Sacred Deer.
I don't understand why I should have to pay the price, why my children should have to pay the price.
This film prods people in places that they don't usually like to be prodded. He's poking around in parts of the human psyche that we usually go, no. That either doesn't exist in us, or we don't even want to explore it.
But The Killing of a Sacred Deer does explore those uncomfortable, often dark parts of the human psyche. The family drama slash horror slash comedy follows a surgeon, played by Colin Farrell, who is faced with a terrible decision as his family falls victim to inexplicable suffering, seemingly at the hands of a teenage boy he's taken under his wing. It's the latest from Yorgos Lanthimos, a director known for the blackest of black comedies, like The Lobster, which also stars Farrell. Kidman plays the surgeon's wife in the idiosyncratic thriller. She tells Terry Hart it was a testing role for her.
I had to adjust as an actor to accommodate the style of the film.
It's deeply disturbing, but it's also deeply funny.
Yeah, but that, I think, is how it lifts into this strange altered reality.
You do realize, Stephen, we're in this situation because of you.
You've spoken about pushing yourself creatively. Why do you think at this point in your life, Nicole, you are able to still do that, to still find that passion in your belly to challenge yourself?
I don't know. I mean, I'm just interested. I'm a voracious reader. I'm interested in philosophy. And I'm interested in examining life and human psyche and why we're here. And I'm obviously a mother who's deeply attached to my children. So those emotions, and then I have a wonderful, you know, partner who's also artistic. So our conversations are very, there's a lot of depth to our conversations and what we're interested in as people and as a family.
You can catch Kidman in The Killing of a Sacred Deer when it hits theaters starting Friday. And coming up tomorrow, Jeff Goldblum tells us about becoming a member of the Marvel family in Thor Ragnarok.